Kill him.
But you're a cisgendered man.
No, I'm not a cisgendered anything.
But hang on.
What does cis mean?
Well, that means that you were born the way that you identify.
Oh, I'm just born a man.
But most people identify as male or female, man or woman.
That's right, the vast majority of people.
But that doesn't mean that there aren't other people who identify differently.
There are 100 different genders on this BBC list, apparently, right? One of them is two-spirit person, polygender, pangender, neutroids, intergender.